Real quick, my friends, just doing a quick little test here. Just want to post this very, very short video. Seems like a lot of people didn't see yesterday's upload, if you never got notifications, what have you. But anyway, guys, go check out yesterday's video. I'm going to post the first little B-roll section, the cinematic section from yesterday's video up after this. But real quick, got so excited yesterday that I didn't mention one key thing. So if you guys didn't hear, we are giving away this brand new Diamond C trailer behind me. Go get entered at wrenchworks.com to get entered to win this bad to the bone trailer. But also on top of that, if you guys did hear that, we are also giving away $2,000 cash as well on top of that. On top of that, we are flying out, getting out the top customers from Wrenchworks at the end of this year. So make sure you guys get those entries in. And also today is the last day that you can get entered to just be randomly selected to come out with those guys if you're a top customer or not. Anyway, boys, make sure you guys go check out yesterday's video going over this trailer top to bottom, and head over to wrenchworks.com to get your entries in. So I'm gonna roll that cinematic little B-roll action at the end of this video. Guys, have a great night. Just wanted to test something out on here, post a very, very short video. But anyway, get entered, go check it out. We're working on the shop in the background, working on a lot of stuff in the background. Also, by the way, we're doing some work. That's not Michael's dually anymore. It's Dawson's dually. We're doing some work on it, so that's why it's in the background. But anyway, boys, go get entered at wrenchworks.com. Get those entries in now. Don't delay. And let me know if you guys saw yesterday's video or not, if you guys have been getting notifications or not. But anyway, we got more work on the first gen. Michael's in there welding away. I'll see you guys in the next video. I'm gonna try and post some short videos. They're called shorts. Not shorts like you would wear, but like shorts videos, I guess. They're trying to be TikTok or something like that. I don't know. But anyway, guys, see you in the next video tomorrow.